I want you to take a look at one of the most devastating hitters from the 1950s. His name? Hardy Brown, a 12th round pick out of Tulsa. He spent 10 years in the league, and he's best known for his days as a San Francisco 49er, where he had this signature shoulder tackle. He would use his shoulder to knock players out. He said he knocked about 70 players out during his career. He made one Pro Bowl appearance. Hardy Brown, hard-hitting extraordinaire.